In this example, we want to shade a model for the decimal 63 hundredths, then write the decimal as a fraction and with decimal notation, then write the decimal in expanded form. Before we begin, let's define our decimal grid. We'll define the 10 by 10 grid, often called a flat, as 1, and therefore the 1 by 10 grid, often called a long, equals 1/10. Notice 10 longs equals 1 flat, since 10/10 equals 1. And the 1 by 1 grid, often called a bit, is equal to 1/100. Notice 10 bits equals 1 long, since 10/100 equals 1/10. And 100 bits equals 1 flat, since 100/100 equals 1. So going back to our example, to shade 63/100, because we have 1 cut or partitioned into 100 equal pieces, we want to shade 63 of the 100 pieces, which makes up 1. Notice if we think of this in terms of longs and bits, to shade 63 of these pieces, we would shade 6 longs, which would be 60/100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, and 60, and then 3 bits to make 63/100. So let's go ahead and shade this. And now let's write the fraction for this model. Let's start with our denominator. Because the 10 by 10 grid cuts or denominates one whole into 100 equal partitions, the denominator is 100. And because we counted or enumerated 63 of those partitions, our numerator is 63. This is 63/100 as a fraction. Now for decimal notation, let's consider our place values. Notice the shaded region is less than 1, so we'll put a 0 in the 1's place value. And now for the 10th's place value, remember each long represents 1/10, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 longs, which represents 6/10, so we'd have a 6 in the 10th's place value. And now for the 100th's place value, we'll consider the number of bits. Notice how we have 1, 2, 3 bits, which represents we have a 3 in the 100th's place value. 63/100 in decimal notation would be 0.63. Sometimes you will see the 0 left off. This is equivalent to just 0.63. And then finally, we want to write the decimal in expanded form, which is a nice connection using our longs and bits. Again, these 6 longs represents 6/10. So the expanded form for 0.63 would be 6/10 or 0.6. Plus, we have 3 bits, which represents 3/100. So plus 0.03. This would be the expanded form for 63/100 in decimal notation. I hope you found this helpful.